get a birthday present for someone. And yeah, we're going into Dick's. Yeah. And my mom didn't want to get off, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll have to come, so.
Really good.
But yeah, we're learning the store now. I'm really excited. So yeah, I'll tell you guys the store, guys. Oh, they have Stanley's. Hmm? They have Stanley's, but look. But the colors aren't that cute. It's green, bright green, and then purple, and then blue, but yeah. So we're gonna find BB. Well, he's turning one. So we're gonna find Jonah and little birthday.
What are the kids shoes?
I have no idea. Are all Dick's two stories? Well, ours is, so. Yeah. We're gonna buy him an outfit or shoes. We're not gonna buy anything from Dick's, but we're gonna go to like Foot Locker or something to find shoes for him. Maybe something, but I didn't even know we're at this mall. I thought we were at Original Mall, but I'm not gonna tell you where, because like, that's right. Yeah. Why is H&M playing the wobble?
I never used to get a massage. I'm just kidding. My ass is so hot.
People looking at me like I'm weird. I should have taken an elevator.
It's a French store with a dinosaur head sticking out of it.
I want to vlog, but I don't want to be like this. So, keep it low, like right here. But I think it's good. I don't care.
What are they going to say? Ma'am, please don't say that. Yes, they could say that. But they're not even.
This is a good kid's store. They have cute clothes for kids there. For babies, too. We can get a Suzanne outfit.
Thank you, ma'am. This one.
I'm filming on my phone because my mom doesn't let me bring out the camera quite yet. Alright, we're gonna find some shoes. I can't talk to you guys because I'm gonna copyright the music.
My dad had a store without me. He left me in the store. He left me in the store by myself. I was just standing there looking for him. He was out of store.
I want a Cinnabon. All right, where are we looking? What are we looking for? We're going to Champs. I don't know, but my dad's on the phone. The when we went to Foot Locker, the workers were shadow boxing. Can you even hear me? Alright, let's find Jonah some shoes. There's a lot of people in here. Jonah some baby Hey Dudes. It's Hey Dudes, guys. Now, where are we going now?
We're going to JD's book.
We're going to JD's for more shoes for Jonah. She's in her quinceañera dress. That's so cute, right, Dad?
Yeah.
No. I'm gonna find him like baby dunks, but we're gonna get copyright, so I can't vlog in here.
Store has absolutely no shoes. They have some Converse and like
some shoes I like, but. I don't know. Where else could we go? I want to get him an outfit, but my dad doesn't want to. He wants to get him shoes. Dad. Okay. We have decided that we're going to go get him a baby polo shirt with his new Hey Dudes. So, because we can't find any shoe stores. Because the mall we're at doesn't have really good shoe stores. So we're going to Macy's to get him a polo shirt. Just gonna keep vlogging, I guess. Alright, let's go. I think the kids section's upstairs. Yeah, Too-Faced makeup. But they all got junk outfit. No, they don't have junk outfit. This North Face shirt has a rifle on it. It's ugly, it's demonic. Probably upstairs, Dad. Upstairs. I'm leaving my papa. I'm leaving him. The Ralph Lauren. This is where we need to be, right here. Like size 2, he's still little. I'm gonna give him a nice one though. Some of these are little. Ooh. Two T?
Like 24 months.
Do you want me to ask Jelly?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, I'll be back. We're giving him this Ralph Lauren little baby shirt and then these little polo shorts. We're checking out right now. Guys, so we got Jonah's outfit and now we are in Foot Locker.
I mean, Dick's.
Sorry. I'm trying to find the black
ones. Oh, I'm gonna help my dad find
this. Too short, right?
No. Guys, so we got me on my shirt. A white Nike shirt. Just give me a Nike shirt. What?
Some glasses. Some of these were black.
Oakley's?
Yeah.
Alright, well. Heading to the car. And my dad got some new shorts. You know, he has a bunch of pairs. I don't even know. You should order some more Wolf shorts. Do you have any? Oh, yeah, you don't. What are those shorts you have?
I'm just trying to get mini shorts.
For what? You know? Yeah, because we're not going on vacation.
These are too long for me. I think they look too cool. Right?
Yeah, and I don't like the texture of those. All the fabric and cotton.
Yeah. But I just want, because I was like, I know what I'm doing.
Yeah, we're about to get in the car. Bye, guys. Guys, I didn't vlog at all at the party. But we were hanging out in Jelly's room and we went swimming. And yeah, and now we are in the car at a gas station. And then we're going to go home and eat. And I'm going to shower. And yeah. But I'll talk to you guys later.
2,000 years later.
Hey guys, so we just got home and I'm gonna so I'm gonna talk to you guys after the showers. We can like get ready for bed and like play Roblox with my friends or something. So yeah, talk to you guys after the shower and bye.